Hello, Shaq Sixpack here today. Today we're gonna be working on this window. We're gonna be working on getting it nailed in and getting it caulked up. I have caulking, nails, I have paper towel, all the things that you'll need to clean up as you do this. I'm gonna step up here. Make sure you have a step ladder. So, conveniently started. Careful. That's the way I'm on my glass. Don't want to have to buy another window. Last nail is always the hardest nail. up too far. These are a little imperfect. That can be fixed with coffee. Step ladder. Like my nails, they are not free. That's not bent. Okay. I'm going to put them in a Ziploc bag. Keep them separated by sizes once I get back into the house today. This is my caulking gun. I have been using some other caulking. Turned out not to be so white. It was supposed to be white. But as you can see, looks a little tannish to me next to the white. So we're gonna take this one out. And we gotta put the white one in. I did forget is some scissors to cut this. We're gonna run around and grab something and cut this, but I'll be right back. Sorry for the interruption, I'm back. So, you wanna cut this at a tilt. It's better when it's cut at a slant. Let's pick that up. Retrieve the trash. So, gotta work this out. Sometimes you have to take a nail or something and stick it up in there to get the juice flowing. Choose rag. I choose paper towel. All depends on your flow and recycling habits and things of that nature. So the last video I saw, I bought some gloves too. I realized that I didn't feel as if I was talking or speaking loud enough. So I said this time I was going to speak louder. Now, I'm putting on gloves because caulking is it's difficult to clean off your hands. This is a paintable caulking. It costs a little more. You can get it at your local hardware. I got this at Menards. We're gonna start because this is huge spot over here. Open it up, I guess not. There you go, far enough here. Shit, another one. Okay, see, we have it on there again. Let's see. Putting it on that slant keeps it close to the vest and makes the cleanup a little easier, and it squirts up into the hole a little better. So that's one of my secrets to when caulking. Just keeps it neater. on the cleanup, you're also making sure that it's pushed up in the hose. It's proper coverage.
I flipped it the other way because the slant is cut the other way. Makes it easier to push it up in the hole. Out. Time to replace the caulking. Push this in. Get this out. It's really cold. I'm a little weak. Put that in there. Gonna grab a new caulker. Or should I have said some more caulking? So again, we're gonna cut it off. At this slant, this time I'm gonna catch it. Keeps it easier to use it. I want the slant to face down like that. Now, if you remember, I had to use a little stick to stick it up in there. We go down in there for just to kind of just play with it a little bit. Now remember, it seemed like it took forever to come out last time. This will be no exception to the rule. That caught up in the caulking. So I'm gonna do this. Get that out of there. This is a clean process. Okay.
couple of places still need to be caught.
Right there. This was so smooth. So you don't have a lot of cleanup here.
Yay!
Find out my line out right there. That was good. This was so different. What do you think? Shack six pack out.